Hey guys, and welcome to the stream.
Oh, you're just in time. Big fights are brewing today.
Win a game in Paladin or Warrior. Okay. Let's see if, I want to do that. Put me up. It's going to put me up to 140. No. 130. Yeah. 130. I only have one Paladin deck, and I only have one Warrior deck. Now let's go see. Switch that one. Take 30 turns. Okay. 30 turns, huh? So how are we doing this fine Thursday evening? Oh, I'm doing great. Thanks for asking. I'm always great. Like, amazing. Can't believe that I'm alive kind of thing. And I'm trying to always better myself.
The light shall bring victory.
We're gonna get rid of those two because I have an idea for her. Perfect idea. Yes. Cool.
Ready for action!
If I'm not mistaken, I seen we had 58 card packs to open. Oh, wow.
You are the Shadow's puppet!
To arms!
Cigarette.
Job's done.
The blade beats.
Three cost is the new target. You're gonna get yours, buddy. Let me tell you. You're gonna get yours. So, let's see, when does start this? Probably about 20. Alright.
To my side.
Yeah. Yeah, was it 20? Cool. Okay, this isn't good. I don't like this. But I need to be able to put stuff out. Maybe the taunt will be the next card I draw. That would be pretty cool. Zero nine taunt. No. if I put anything out there, he's gonna kill it, you know, so. Let's just go ahead and use his ability. Use that. Yeah, if I put anything out there without taunt, he's gonna kill it. And he'll kill the one with taunt, sure, but that's like the whole point. You know? A bunch of garbage. Bunch of garbage.
Someone call for the doctor.
Minion takes damage. Okay, I read it now. I see. I read it correctly this time. I made sure of it. He is not only... It might be stupid in y'all's opinion, but he's not. Oh, well, there it is. There it is. There it is. Look at that. Whole hand is taunt. What the heck is this about, you know? He's going to the life. Probably gonna hit me with a 5-4. No spell.
Well played.
Whatever. It'll be all right.
Anduin versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
The light shall bring victory.
50, hour and a half. Okay. We'll get rid of this one. Probably should get rid of the whole hand, but I just want to. Well, yeah, I should have got rid of the whole hand. Every bit of it.
Ready for action!
Right now, all I can make him is a 4-4. Turn 3. But. I can make him so much bigger if I just draw the cards. Do it, you know.
To arms!
Just gonna let it ride for a second and see what happens. See what I draw, kind of thing, you know. He has to put something down with rush. Something down with charge. Or a spell. Take it out.
Okay. Ready for action!
Well, it was this turn that I could make him a 4-4, but I'm not going to be able to now. What I can do is do that. Yeah, boy. gotta put down a taunt or something. And damage off of it. You already know I'm gonna double his health. Whatever his health is, his attack is.
So many possibilities.
Well then, pick one and let's go, buddy. So many of them. What you got coming at you next turn, so just take that into consideration. That's game if you don't put down anything.
You win this time.
Anduin versus Gul'dan.
Your soul shall be mine.
The light shall bring victory.
I go first, and I don't have a minion in my hand not one time. I've kept this hand before so many times, it's not even funny, and I've lost every one of them. I'm gonna get rid of all of it. Yes. Okay. Oh my gosh, yes.
Ready for action!
Prove your worth, Kerr.
Right. Let's see. We put down another taunt and her. We can put down this.
You are the shadow's power.
Put that down.
Truth is found in death.
Speak your peace.
In the minion plus one. Just so he'll kill. Everything he swings at it. That one only
prove your worth.
And I'll do it on purpose. Last night, there were 9 9s. Enough. Oh, perfect. I mean,
is someone injured?
Someone called for the doctor.
Ready for action. Revenge.
Do my bidding.
Yeah, that 0-3 you give me is now a 2-5. So wait, unless he wipes the field, he's fixing to regret it. I need to put this guy out there before he does a bunch of attacking, though, so this guy's pretty huge. There it is. He's big enough to take him out. Four. Very nice. See you. But do you see me?
Mana.
Ah, you don't. What a hobo. Ah. 1-2-1.
Right away.
1-3-2-1.
Do my bidding.
No, he's a 5-6. Oh no, he's a 6-7. Very nice. Gonna get rid of my ability to draw cards? I almost guarantee that. Instead of being a 12, now he'll be a 14. What do you think about that? That's crazy. Crazy. I have really good cards out there right now. I'm not being cocky. They play together very well.
Very nice.
Done a good job. Done a good job. Done a good job. this is throwing him off a little bit. He's still gonna come at me with everything he's got, though. I'm telling you, he will. I feel like y'all can't hear me very well, so I'm gonna move the mic closer to my mouth. So I don't have to talk any louder. What in the world?
Versus Uther.
I will fight with honor.
Okay, so it echoes. Bring victory. That must be what my buddy was talking about. For hitting the mic, but maybe that fixed it. I don't know. We'll see.
None will survive.
It's still jacked.
Job's done.
Sounds like I'm trying to talk underwater or something. Sounds like this though. I'm gonna have to get in touch with
you. Reporting for duty.
Headset's probably going on its fourth month old.
The light dims.
And fight. I already have mic issues, like that don't make any sense.
Frisk.
He could deal 5 damage to me. I can't restore all that health, but I can give him some. Next. That's some. Didn't say a lot.
Mushroom power!
Now he can just about. Yeah, he can take him out. 369.
Well played.
Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Turn 5. Going to. Ooh. Yeah, we're gonna do this. This guy out there, because I know he's gonna attack all out kind of stuff, so that's the only reason why I wanted him out there.
I wonder.
because my audio messed up again, I think we're just going to shorten this one to an hour long. Though I have...
Reporting for duty.
I have 40 minutes. Well, 30 minutes, roughly. Of all time. One of his 3/3s.
To the Sindori.
Battle cry, what? All minions loot divine shield. Damn.
What you
gonna
want?
Put that out there.
The sun has set.
Put that out there.
Ready for action!
Put that out there. To do is look into some sponsors or something for the channel. I'm gonna try and figure that out and see how that goes.
Reporting for duty.
It's gonna be everything else that comes behind it, even though it's mostly one. But I mean, there's four. And then eight.
Reporting for duty.
And 12. Oh no, there's more than that now. That's game. Turns in, so that's all that matters. Now we're just gonna let's look at the deck, priest deck again, see how it plays or how it looks. I think I like the lifesteal thing, and I like the fact that he already has 6 health. Cause I double it, make him a 12, and then change it to his attack. He's a 12-12 with lifesteal and time. You know, and then he stays a 12 in the attack. I just have to keep his health going up, you know? And like this guy, which loses attack as he loses health, so. I think we should take the 3 out. Leave the 5, take the 3/3 out. Yeah. What? Oh no. Oh, okay. So I know what got thrown out was 5 version. actually put two of those in there. Just for taking that one card out, we could put two in. Let's see what else we might want to do. I think we're, I'm just going to say that's good, changing that a little bit. And again, I do apologize for the audio. I'm just going to have to get it fixed. I thought I had fixed it, but I guess I didn't.
Versus Rexar.
Let the hunt begin.
The light shall bring victory.
Oh my gosh. All this is going to her. Every bit of it.
Greetings, traveler.
Greetings.
Is someone injured?
Go ahead and make her kind of big, kind of big for a first turn, so that he can't like destroy her secret. Oh wow, perfect. I mean, gonna have to wait until next turn, obviously. But I'm not even gonna attack yet because it's kind of.
This beast will not be tamed.
If I use it to poke him with, then he's going to take it out, you know, because I dealt damage with it. But if I leave it on the field, don't use it to attack for right now, he should leave it alone. That's what I've noticed anyways. We're going to give it her 2-2 and death rattle. I kind of want to take out his 2-2. Yeah, let's go ahead.
Right away.
And restore and draw another. Okay.
My pack will hunt you down.
Your other minions have rush.
Is someone injured?
I don't know what that secret is. All it could be is when I play three cards, he gets a 6-6. That's all it could be. But there's a possibility that it's not.
Right away.
Let's just see what it is.
Job's done.
Recast as the new target. Okay. Destroy damaged minion. Said no, wait, yeah. 3 damage, summon a 3-3. Okay. Took 2 years, I understand. That's all you want.
What you want?
Right away.
Now he's gonna gun for this other one because she has lifesteal. Change your minion's health to 1. Hit him for 1. Nice. Okay.
The sun has set.
greetings.
You are the Shadow's puppet.
Greetings.
Meant to threaten me, I think. Just let that one hang out for a second, see if he allows it to stay. Rush overkill. These are the new ones. For sure. These are the new ones. Oh, great. Wow. Well, it's a...
well played.
I kind of like those parts.
Thanks.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Well played.
That's quite the other one. Here comes a big ass.
Oh, great.
Greetings. Wow.
I left.
This gonna hurt.
Not quite.
Faster. Go ahead and end it. And let me threaten.
The light shall burn you.
This right here, what, it deals 2 damage? Oh well. Yep, that's how he's gonna do it.
Ready for action!
Take it out, but how?
Ready for action.
I'm getting some life back on me. You better watch out. Oh man, this is great. Hey, a golden turnip. Neat. Better watch out now.
Now it's...
have 140. Let's, man, watch this. Oh, he's not in a, that save. Hey. No guarantee I'll win though. Well, yeah, I don't know that he's gonna. Does it say watch a friend win? Yes, watch a friend win, Inspector. Alright, so let's give him a second. We're gonna see how much it is to get back in the brawl. I think I looked at it last night. I hope he wins. No, and I hope he doesn't toy with it.
Rexa versus Rexa!
Let the hunt begin. Bring it on!
Stupid game, Hunter. Yeah. Okay, so he got rid of the 10 for a 2, which he didn't know he was gonna get a 2. Yeah, let's just sit back and watch. I'm not even gonna. I don't know that I should commentate on it or not.
Greetings, traveler.
Shadow 8. Wild Shadow 8. Wow, all spells. The enemy hero summons 3 calls. Is that what that said? Yeah. I don't have any secrets for the hunter, you know? Like, or I don't have many secrets for the hunter.
To my side, son.
Ah. Does he have 500 wins or something? I know the other guy has never mind, he doesn't have 500 wins. The other guy has 500 wins. Nice. 5-5 out of the deal. 6-5 out of the deal. Not bad. Doing pretty good so far. Maybe he'll drag it out for the entirety of the time. Have 10 more minutes left, so that's why I'm thinking that. That was good.
Job done.
Need those cards, or this 5 cost card down here. I need that for my hunter deck. Then I need that too, and that was a 5 cost one. It wasn't the same card. Oh, well, he played a secret and upgraded his. Okay. What was this? I should tell him that I'm live streaming that, but he was friendly enough to let me watch. I'm not gonna tell him. It's okay. Golly, that sounds so bad. We're gonna get the red gem cards here. Yes. 60 card packs. Like, come on, this is getting ridiculous. I'm gonna have 100 card packs. I'm gonna do some friendly duels. Challenge to a wild, I'm gonna do this. Oh, borrow decks. What? No, we're not gonna do that. We're just gonna play him with the one I'm gonna play with.
Anduin versus Jaina.
You asked for it.
The light shall bring victory.
I like the hand, the starting hand, because it has taunt in it. But he's playing with spell damage, kind of. Yeah, we're gonna keep it. I'm gonna assume he's playing with spell damage.
Hello.
Greetings.
Ready for action!
Let's see. Elemental return to my hand.
To arms!
See what he does with it. And I figured that.
Rest here.
You notice how he's keeping everything in his hand? You'll notice that? So he's waiting for late game so he can do multiple combinations. I'm doing.
He's coming!
I'm doing combinations in a couple turns, you know, like this.
I knew it.
I don't want to lose that guy, so we're gonna do that.
Fall steam. I'll show them.
Put a secret from your deck into the battlefield. It's a death rattle ability. Lifesteal. Divine Shield. Okay. I think he's letting me win.
Unity.
precision.
There it is.
Perfection. Gotta be a spell, like counter spell or something. Okay, so that'd be the case then. Damage for me. Okay. Let's see what it is. No. Okay.
The sun has set for me. You are the shadow's puppets.
He's letting me win. He wants to see the deck. Yeah.
My calculations are flawless.
We be taking this now. Is Cobalt Way.
Okay, get off the screen. Okay. See, that's what I was thinking. Let's see, what is it? 7, 8? I don't know. What order did he play it? It's just a really slow deck. Okay.
Those who wield it.
Well played.
Fall, Steve.
So thank you. I can't do that. I can't do that.
Wow.
Hey, wait, hold on. It becomes immune this turn? Not even taking one damage?
I must decide.
Right. Now he's trying to hold me off. After I say something about don't let me win?
Is someone injured?
What you want?
Job done.
This isn't very helpful here.
Ready for action!
Right away.
Do all the damage I can. Really, he can gain 6 and I only dealt 5, so... So it cleared the field, huh? Cleared the field. Let's go ahead and know that.
Job's done.
Guys, that that's the end of the stream. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. Excuse me, I had to yawn or stretch and yawn. And I will see y'all in the next one for sure. And don't forget, if you haven't subscribed, please click the subscribe button if you like the content. And I'm gonna work on this audio thing. I don't like it echoing. Well, I know why it echoes though. I know exactly why it echoes. Let me show you. Because there's two right here. I gotta figure out how to get one of those off. Jeez. Yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave your comments down below. I get back to every comment. If y'all could, please leave a thumbs up on this video. I will see y'all in the next one. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see y'all tomorrow.